Appears you've had quite the harrowing experience.
Jocelyn tells me you're abducted by Dorothy Rawlins, a warlock under Valentine's control.
That's right.
Did she port you to a tanker ship in the East River?
I'm not sure.
3 hours ago, a large tanker ship was found there, recently abandoned. By the mottos and the insignias on the boat, it's clear the Circle was on board. If you have any information about Valentine, about Jace, you need to tell me.
The last thing I remember is Dot grabbing me off the street. Then I woke up in the water. I was nearly run over by the Staten Island ferry, and then I swam to shore and came here.
If you're trying to protect your brother, lying to me is only going to make it worse. I can guarantee Jace's safety if you help me bring him in. And that's on record.
I would if I could, but I can't tell you what I don't know. Dot must have wiped my memory.